I roll?
Sure, yes, sir. That's a six. Yeah.
Alright, sir, how many cards are you made
up? 41. How about you?
40.
That
is, excellent.
That is slightly greater than 6. I will play this.
Alright, sir.
Best of luck, friend.
Thanks.
Spam
my man. Yeah. Good.
Anything on the res?
No.
Literally unlimited power.
Good.
If they want, sure.
Stand by.
I don't really care about that. Because I get that. Everyone's like, I'm a guy who needs to play football. And I could have. I can deal with life. I'm a great seller. Stuck are heavier than you. I don't have to like it. But
I'll show you my hand.
I like
Banner. Let me type this. Got the bill for it.
Oh, we love it here. One, two, three.
Thank you. Let's go to the next game.
Oh,
dude, he's just gone full tier combo. I'm not joking.
I'm El Beast Merly Kelbeck.
Oh, yeah, like, what am I supposed to do with that?
We are Tier Element Gaming.
I'm not picking up their cards. Be like, yeah, you outplay people.
And he doesn't want me to know what he's on.
True.
Yeah, true.
I'd be cool about it, but there's nothing. Just dump the good card. Dump the good
card.
Let's go Buffalo Juan Valens.
I do like this card.
What does that do?
Double magic card from the deck.
Add magic card from my deck.
Yeah, I'll stop with our circle.
We wanted this.
Yeah,
but it was like a lot of shots today.
The 3 minute game one.
The 3 minute game one. At least I know we're not going to top.
I hope so.
Unless game two is very brazy.
It's possible. I could brick and then you could brick and then it'd just be a battle of people not giving up on the first.
Great. All right, best of luck, friend.
Thanks, too.
Yeah.
4, 5. Stand by face?
Yes, sir.
Main phase one. Good question, friend. Alright, excellent. I'll go ahead and add unicorn. Resolution anything?
I was correct on the high roll. Unfortunately, I did not draw it.
Excellent. I'll go ahead and special summon and catch your unicorn.
Yes, sir.
I will attempt to activate the effect search.
Yep.
Excellent. This will allow me to obtain a Kriosis.
Are we just actually cash gaming?
Ooh, we are cash gaming. I tried the engine and tier limit, but like, I don't know. I couldn't get the ratios right. And the cash tier monsters are such bad mills.
Yeah. Correct.
Alright, so from here, I think we go straight to Theosis, targeting unicorn.
Yep.
Fenrir.
Yep.
Rez, I will attempt to activate Fenrir to search.
You're locked into plans, right?
No.
Okay.
Ogre.
I thought.
Yeah, this is just full-ass cash gaming.
Oh, yes.
Activate your...
If it doesn't work,
I'm gonna activate Riseheart.
Don't you fucking do it.
First, we're gonna go ahead and get greedy as heck, because Riseheart's banned, so we're gonna go ahead and make Shang, and then we're gonna activate this, yeah. I'll banish the top three. Dang. Alright, so... Shang...
Those would have been nice.
Shang won... target... Bang to target.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'll...
I'm assuming...
Oh, you got blockers? Okay.
I do not. I was just gonna throw a token.
Okay. I got a bunch of field centers that I've collected over the years.
Cool beans.
This... effect of pressure plant race loft targets to destroy.
Sure.
I'll prevent destruction.
Sure.
Now you burn.
Now we burn.
God damn it.
A tale as old as time, yes sir.
Yes, I will go ahead and activate Birth to Special. Special up. Fenrir. I'll go ahead and normal summon. I'll activate Ogre.
Yep.
We are prepared.
We are prepped. Yes sir.
Okay.
Let's see what we're dealing with here.
There's a couple ways I could do this.
Yeah.
The chances of him drawing a going second card are so low. Unless his build is weird. I don't know. That's tough. All right, we'll just do one of these.
Yes, sir. Another one.
I'll set a Yu-Gi-Oh card, and I will pass here. Stand by?
Yes, sir.
I'll attempt to activate Chamber Hero.
Get your guy, yes, sir.
All right, here we go. Let's get the boy.
That is indeed a boy.
All right.
The boy of the hour.
Target.
We got a couple
one of each of the good ones. literally the full board, but yeah.
We got a couple assholes. Let's see how we nav. Main phase.
So
I target a monster. I summon using a monster.
Oh, actually, sorry. Stand by phase. I'm just gonna activate the prep so it's face up.
Sure.
For when you activate your trap.
For whenever I activate.
Yes.
Destroy it and summon it.
May I have an asshole of my own?
Oh, come on. That's not fair. Yeah, that's fine.
Thinking if I am ripping the asshole immediately.
We are gonna rip the asshole immediately.
That will
resolve.
I'm not
using
that one.
Oh, which one? I'm coming out because of this. Because when you resolution question mark?
Yes. Chainlink 1 will be Fenrir target. Chainlink 2 will be Unicorn. Okay, Chainlink 3 will be Ogre.
Do you
have a response?
Not a motherfucking thing.
Chainlink 4, I'll chain troll.
Yo, you're gaming.
Alright. So, I'll resolve backwards. So, troll resolve, then it was Ogre, so top 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And you get to banish one of them, and they go back and...
I'll banish talents face down. Then Fenrir will banish... Oh, no. Then Unicorn will banish face down from your extra deck.
You're wombo comboing right now.
I am so wombo comboing. Let's get rid of Zeus. Then Fenrir will banish this face down. On a new chain. Chainlink 1, Shangri Era target. Chainlink 2, Shangri Era target. Chainlink 3, Shangri Era target. Chainlink 4, Shangri Era target. Chainlink 5, Shangri Era target. Chainlink 6, Shangri Era target. Alright, so I'll lock this zone, this zone, this zone, this zone.
Excellent game,
this zone, and oh, you're scooping? Oh, yeah, baby!
Why don't I have any monsters? I was about to fight you on me.
Game 3, yo!
You did
the same thing.
1 in 40 games.
Yes, 1 in 40. I got the 1 in 40 games.
That's crazy. I hate it here.
That was funny. I'm glad you got to witness that.
He just locked all the zones.
I locked 7 zones.
Ow!
Heroes,
yeah. Ow! How do I even let that shit go far? Ain't like you did it in one turn.
No, because drawing hand traps is hard, brother.
Okay, pretty much. I walked over at the perfect time.
You sure did.
That was amazing. That was so fun.
Unfortunate.
I can use blue cards, right, Frank?
That's gonna be unfair because I'm only looking at the
sneak peek. Yeah, I have one here.
I heard, bro, you're not the only one. There's so many shops that.
Why? Is it Konami?
Konami. For some kind of reason, they had a hard time getting their money through the system, and they kept on saying error.
Oh,
so Koali can get the sneak peek, Deer can get the sneak peek, Corian can get the sneak peek.
Wow, where'd you have to go? A different state?
Only place that you could have went to for sneak peek today is Birdland, probably War Tower. and Top Gun.
Did just no one have like a sneak set or what?
Some kind of reason they couldn't pay for it.
I'm going to activate
it. Pay for it. That's why fucking Top Gun got sold out in less than an hour.
And instead of
like for me, I was the last person. Like, let me get 40 sneak peeks.
Let me get 40 sneak peeks. Are you serious? Did you get?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Let me get 40 sneak
peeks. Yo, you are insane, creator. Like,
hell the fuck no, bro. You know how hard it was to either pull it and it was hard. It was hard. Everybody muttered when they pulled it. It was like, hey, this is my trade. Now I'm keeping it.
Picking up Will Knight on Sneak is going to be the hardest shit on the planet. Also, you're paying $1 million.
This is like going for 80 to 90. I was like, one going for 70. I give you 120 for this. Please give me 120 for this. Deal. Deal.
Normal summon someone who's
boxy.
I will activate the
effect. Will Knight is so fucking hard. I'm kind of mad because I'm still with the burlap.
Duality by I can take
some of the first
That's a sound great card. That is indeed a sound great card. I do like the sound great card.
I don't.
Well, I don't want to ask.
Got it, Brad.
Resolution anything?
All right, the all-important game three, starting at the 33-minute mark.
At the 33-minute mark. Don't you draw good cards, sir. That's
That's not part of the game plan. All right, sir.
Best of luck, friend.
You too.
Stand by main.
Yes.
All right, for the effect.
Good.
We don't have the good card. Let's go. I'll resolve the Agito.
That's fine.
Whoa!
If I still Jack Jaguar, target Talon.
How could this happen to me?
Interesting. Alright, we are going to go. One, two, three.
Pretty good.
Good.
Oh my god. Where's the shift?
I wanted to
I was saying, hope he doesn't have the good card. If he doesn't have the good card, we're gooch.
And I play 40, so like, how did this happen?
It's literally impossible.
I made my mistake.
There's steak.
Whoa. Hey yo.
Hey yo. Real shit.
Oh, he's a vampire. He hates steak. Yeah. No, I'm not gonna say that. Yeah, that's
all.
That's a
battery,
but
you're about to
just
Rhino Hearts. Kinda hate it here.
That is A-okay with me.
Oh, I'm sure it is. We'll get there eventually. Tear catch effect.
Results.
I don't know the rest of that song. I just know that line.
Everyone knows that line.
Yeah, exactly. My way of saying I'm not
gay. Oh my god!
He's talking about
Cackback?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's on tier. Tier is a way of managing its luck.
Tier is a little brazy, not gonna lie.
A little brazy. That's the polite way to put it. I don't
know. Little brazy, not gonna lie, not gonna lie.
He's playing orchestra.
Found all the good cards.
Yeah.
Let's get dangerous. Effective combo, that is a boom.
Yes.
I did not hit the thing.
Yep.
Bro, no.
Activate tier.
Good. Oh, sorry.
The only way we get punished is if we mill double map.
Yep.
I hope I actually do face all bugs.
Fortress.
Great.
Yeah. And here comes the judge.
See what happens
when you know, saying inheritance.
Judge, I swear I didn't read it.
Judge, please.
I'm
just a poor boy.
I'm just a poor boy.
All right.
Yeah, I'm really sad. Destroy this. Yeah. But there's something that unchained from that bridge.
We'll go dangerous.
Good. Good.
Trigger sheet.
Good.
You should let me
I can mill anything with Beatrice right now. Quite literally got everything I want.
Fail? Let's go fail one, Gazelle.
That is hilarious. Go ahead.
Part of the card's getting me draw for turn. Stand my face? Main face one. I'll activate terraforming.
Terraforming
resolution. I'll take Crushing Planet.
Never a bad option.
It is a tutor.
Resolution on to Cloud Prosperity here.
So my target Machina Fortress turn effect, you get to look and rip a card from my hand, correct?
Six.
You know what something about zombie vampires or
something? No, not anymore. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Oh, piece of candy.
Oh, piece of candy.
Hey, it's a good song.
I love that we have all erupted into song.
I'll take Lightning Storm.
Sorry, yes, sir.
I'll activate Lightning Storm call Spells and Traps.
Spells and Traps, you say. You have earned yourself Baron.
Excellent, excellent.
Thinking Rice.
Yeah.
Go Jaguar back to target right
now. Beatrice.
Sure.
Jaguar.
Harley.
Sure.
Tell that back to your
I think you saved
the... Yes.
Yeah, it just... Ignition added a salary bonus. And then, nice. Can
you talk to us all? We will.
I'm not going to have my soul reading on, so I can say records from the day.
Carry on.
Excellent, sir. Excellent.
You may thrust me, you may talent me, you may do whatever.
Yeah, right into your crime.
The world is your oyster, smile.
I will special unicorn here.
The special summon is successful.
I'll have to activate the effect.
You have earned yourself the Stapelli account.
So. I'll activate the planet.
What does it add?
Yeah.
All right, it said directly from the deck. Set directly from the deck. Go ahead. You have to set. You activated the set.
No, I activated.
You said you were setting.
No, you asked what I do.
Yes, I asked what are you doing about
it. I thought you asked what card.
Okay, then give me a second, because you said you were setting a card. I asked what are you doing.
I thought you asked what this card
is. Yes, like what are you doing right now?
I'll get to this card,
and I'm not doing nothing. And then I got
turned
with a card. You want to mill me three, right?
Resolution, I'll attempt to activate two elements, cast Chiron.
See, I asked you, what are you doing? Special.
Ash Birth. No effect on summon.
Damn, I didn't have the shot. Alright.
I'll link into Donner Dagger for hire.
Does he sack himself as monster?
No. It's an activated effect that targets two monsters.
On resolution.
Carry on.
Donner, let's target itself and the Baron Diffler.
Earn yourself some.
Excellent, excellent. No response. Good.
Muy excelente.
Special summon or special summon one? Oh, it's just special summons. Is that good?
Like a humble mud dragon here.
You added the level 2?
I would like to murder Raceoth with plan.
Excellent. Alright, here I'll enter battle phase.
Sure.
Donner, declare attack on Mud Dragon.
Yes.
I'll take 800.
Yeah. Well, there has to be one in my graveyard when it's destroyed. So you know,
main phase 2?
There.
Special summon cast here, Fenrir.
Alright.
I'll attempt to activate the effect to serve.
Any effects on summon?
You're okay.
Take Scareclaw, cast Chira.
Sorry, yes, sir.
I'll activate Scareclaw, cast Chira.
Results.
I'll banish Theosis. Special summon. I'll activate Theosis. I'll target Birth.
That's a good one. Yeah.
Chances. There are any numbers.
He does get big.
I'll overlay these two for.
I realized
like a fan of Beast Draco set.
Summon is successful.
When we already entertain it. We'll resolve these things. Sure. Do you have anything on resolution? Any triggers on resolution?
Yes. Okay,
Chain link 1, chain link 2.
I'll activate Draco Sack. I will destroy the
which will add a
Yep.
Oh, yes, I have a lot. Special summon Fender. That's a good one.
Activate first.
Yep.
And then we resolve.
And then you. By that time, this card is.
Let's go birth effect to special.
Oh, can that activate? Well, never mind. So you should, go through actually. Because it already activated. Well, no. Special summon monsters on the field cannot activate. Yeah, no. So it already activated. Yeah.
It's
been crazy.
Dude.
But
the monster is gone. Because the monster doesn't have a
summon Big Eye.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm talking about summon
Big Eye effect. Take.
Yeah, I don't think
the Baron de Flare.
Right. New Shane, I'll show you the effect of the Demon Slayer. He will come back with. Well, also,
any zone of your choosing.
His room is strong.
True. I'll do Baron effect to destroy.
And he's out of the fight now. Whoa, he's an old man. Like, what up, he's like, I'm done. I'm done. Only because
it has limitations.
Right, but Kizaru,
he's
not.
He said, I just need a minute.
We're going to
see how
it
is. He's not there. He's
out
here
trying
to stop.
Like, it wouldn't be.
But you can also have.
I will
go
on.
Yeah,
Kizaru
still has
four.
So,
Goofy
uses. Standby Baron effect targets.
Because I usually have.
Kiss to your offender. Chain link 2, Fenrir, target Sharon to banish face down.
Chain link 3, Sully, target face down.
Resolves.
Effects of Jack Jaguar.
I have to play it like this.
You didn't have anything to send?
Well, I technically dropped, but then I went
Maybe. They absolutely are.
Chain link 1 Kaleido, target to put back in deck. Chain link 2 Planet. I target Defender, correct?
That's correct.
Chain link 2 Planet, target Big Eye to destroy. Chain link 3 Crush.
Results.
Divine Trump.
Results.
This one? So on the summon, chain link 1, chain link 2, chain link 3.
Both these assholes are already.
And then.
No divine.
Okay. Summon, and then I'll send. And then I'll add.
Try to move battle phase here.
Good.
We'll go 35 to the build.
35 is good.
25.
25 is good.
24. Yeah. 7, 5, aim.
GG, man.
GG,
man.
He's not playing around fours?
Not at all.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
It's just one.